So, hello children, how are you all? Yes, today we are going to learn something new. Yes, can you guess what? Yes, we are going to learn today turmeric painting. That's right, turmeric that mama uses in the kitchen to make vegetables. Yes, that's right. Today we'll make painting from that. Okay. So I can see you all are excited to learn something new. Okay, so come on, let's have a first cap on what we will need. Okay, just look at me, what we will need. I'll just show you what we will require. See, this is the white sheet. Okay, so we need little thick sheet. Yes, I told you we need thick sheet. But I know some of you are having thin sheets, so don't worry. Okay, we'll give solution for the thin sheet also, no worries. Okay, so other than that, what we will need turmeric. That's right, this is packet. We need just a spoon, half spoon of turmeric, that's all, not much. This is the packet, just to show you what we need. We will need just half spoon. Okay, okay, then we will need half or 1/4 spoon of soap powder. Yes, washing soap powder, which mama used to wash the clothes. This, can you see? Yes, it's only 1/4 spoon. Half or 1/4 spoon, that's all. Okay, then we need 2-3 bowls like this, because in this we will make color with the turmeric. Okay, then we will need brush. You see, I have thin brush and thick brush, okay? Okay, then we need a glass of water so that we can wash the brush in the water. And a rough kerchief so that we can dry our brush like this. Yes, that's all. Okay, and we will need little glue because some children are having thin sheets, na? That's why we will be needing glue so that we can make our thick little thick. Otherwise, what will happen? Your sheet will become very soggy and the painting won't look nice. Okay. So let me see if you all having same things, material, or if anything is lacking, just have a look. Just show me. Okay. So show me your sheets. Very good. Very good, brush, that's right, turmeric, little soap, bowls, yes, 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 bowls can be small or big, no worries. Okay, glass of water, perfect, perfect. Then rough kerchief, yes, just to clean our brushes, okay, brushes, very good. Okay, glue. That's right, that's right. Okay, and one more thing, we need pencil, okay? Yes, I forgot to tell in starting. Yes, we will need it. Yeah, perfectly, perfectly. Okay, so I think, children, I'm clear with the material part, okay? Okay, okay. So, children, we'll just start with the process. Okay, so let's have started. Chalo. So now I'm showing how to make the thick sheet little thick. Those who are having thick sheet, they can just continue. But if you are having thin sheet, just look at me, okay? See, we will take two sheets in that case. And I'll keep these sheets aside. I'm taking two thick sheets. Yes, children, thick sheets is perfectly fine. Rather preferable. This is just for the one, those who are having thin sheet, okay? I'll just put the glue all round. All side of the paper, I'll put in glue so that we'll mix two sheets on one another so that we get little thick sheet. Okay, that's the only purpose. Yes. Because our turmeric is water-based color. So water makes the paper soggy. Okay. That's why we have to be little careful about the thickness of the paper. That's the thing, only the reason why we want a little thick sheet. Okay. And now I am putting this paper exactly with matching corners. Okay, so we get a thick paper now. Can you see? So now our sheet has become little thick. So now when we will do with the turmeric color, na, the paper won't become soggy. That is the only reason, dear, that we need two papers, those who are having thin. Okay, children. So just stick, put the glue on the sheets and make it thick so that we can proceed. Okay. So till you are sticking your paper and proceeding, I'll just go through the materials. So those who have come late can also continue. Okay. So children, just have a white sheet. Yes, preferably thick. Thin sheet, I have shown how to stick with each other so that we get a thick sheet. We will be requiring bowls. Yeah, small or big, any bowl you can take. As I told you before, the size of bowl is not important. We just want to make color in this. Okay. Then I took little soap. This is washing powder, which mama used to wash the clothes. That's all. Okay. Then pencil. Then brush. A glass of water. A rough kerchief to clean our brush. And the basic ingredient which we need is turmeric. Okay. So I think now I am clear. So no confusion, children. Perfect. Okay. So I can see you are ready with the paper also now. That's right. Okay. So that's perfectly fine. Okay. So now just look at me what I'm doing. I'm taking turmeric. This is roughly one small tablespoon of turmeric. That's all. We are taking in one bowl only. Okay. If we will need, we will then take in another bowl. Just now we are taking only in one bowl. Okay. Because if I take two, you will be confused. So we'll just go with one today. And after, if we will need, we'll continue with the second. Okay. So see, now I have taken roughly small tablespoon of turmeric. Yes, little bit here and there is no worries, but if you will take more, na, then it will be wasted. That's why we don't want to waste the turmeric. That's why we are taking only little one. Okay, so now see, just add water in this. Yes, it should not be very thick. It should be thin. But today, just be careful that this is water-based color. So you have to be very careful with the consistency of this color. See, it should not be too watery or it should not be too thick. See, it's our, I can tell you, it's the consistency is like milk. Can you see? When you hold like this, it drips. But it's not quite watery. Okay. So now our color is ready. So now what we will do? Okay. I'm waiting. Just add the water. Don't put much water, bacha. Put less, little water, but not like paste. Can you see? Just I'll show you again. See. It's watery, but little thick. Okay. Okay. So you all are ready. Okay. So now I'm starting with the painting. Okay. So just look at me. See, when you take the color, na, you have to drip all the water out. You do not need water in this brush because if you take much water, your paper will become soggy. We want color, but less water. Okay. So just look at me. I am doing like this. But keep brushing your paper with very less water. Water should be less, okay? Just look at me. There is so less water. You just rub your brush, but with very less water. Because more water will make your paper soggy and it won't be easy for you to draw them. Just look at me. I'm taking very less water. Yes, you have to color full paper. I repeat myself, children, please take less water. Can you see? See, you just keep on rubbing the brush on the paper, na? So the water will automatically spread on the paper. Yes, it won't remain at one place and it will be spread. It gets spreaded so the paper don't become soggy. Just keep, yeah, we want the whole paper yellow. That's all. That is the only purpose with this color. We don't want particular shape. We want the full paper to turn yellow. That's right. Try to use your brush in one direction, then it will be easy for you to do the color. Can you see? I am doing this, I am taking this brush from left to right, just in one direction. And just don't put your water again and again. See, just like this. So the extra water will be evaporating and your paper will become dry. See. This brush is so dry and now I'm just rubbing it like this. So all the extra water is going out. Yes, that's right. Okay. So now the full paper is yellow. Can you see? Okay. So now what will we do? We'll just do one thing. Take your rough kerchief. Okay. And just slowly do like this. So all the extra water will also go and the granules of the turmeric will be also removed from the paper. Just rub it slowly, okay? Don't rub it very hard. Otherwise, you will spoil your paper. Just do very with gentle hands. See, can you see? The full water portion is gone now. Our paper has become dry. Very good. Okay. So now I am putting this turmeric aside. Okay. So what we needed was ready now. Can you see? So the whole red paper, yellow paper is ready and this is with the help of turmeric. Okay. So now just wash your brush like this properly. Just wash it properly. We want complete clean brush. So just wash it properly, okay? And just dry properly. We need a complete clean brush. I repeat, dear. And clean it properly so that the water portion with the yellow color also goes away. Okay. So now my brush is ready to reuse, okay? Okay. So today we will do with one shade only. Otherwise, you'll all get confused, okay? So see, now this is the soap. Yes, we took the washing powder. Okay, so now again we will put little water. Be very slow with while putting water. We don't want much water. We want just a spoonful or two. That's all. See, that's all. Just mix it well so that the powder dissolves in the water properly. We don't want these granules to come in between. So just dissolve it properly. Otherwise, the granule will disturb you. Just do it slowly and just stir it properly. We don't want these granules. So we want them to dissolve in the water. So just stir it. It will take a minute or two, then it will dissolve. Yeah. This became yellow because my brush was not washed properly. Don't worry, no problem. Turmeric have very dark color, dear. That's why it happened like that. No worries. It won't affect our drawing. Okay, children. Okay, I'm waiting. Those who have not finished the color, just finish it, dear. Those who have finished, they get ready with the soap thing. Yes, just put little water and dissolve it properly, stir it properly. So we will get a fine liquid of the soap. That's all. Yes, you have completed. So just take the kerchief and do like this. So all the granules will be removed from the paper and all the extra water will also get removed from the paper. Yes. So we get a perfect yellow paper. Okay. Yes. Now just put little water in the soap. I'll just show you. See. And stir it properly so that the granules get dissolved properly. Don't make it too watery. Otherwise, same problem, you won't be able to control it. Okay. So now I think all are done till here. Yes, dear, just put little water in the soap, not much. Okay, so now I am proceeding, okay? So now again the same thing, you have to take very less. You just have to dip little, just look at me. If you dip your brush fully, then it would be very difficult. So just drop out all the water, just dip little, okay? And make a straight line from here till half, like this. Yes, you have to make a standing line sort of. So we are doing directly with the brush, okay? Just make a standing line like this, directly with the brush. If it is little bit here and there, just no worries. Yes, can you see how the soap water got colored? The color got changed, na? Because the soap water and our turmeric, they react with each other. And that's why we are getting this red color. Yes, can you see? Yes, beautiful. So just make a standing line in the corner, okay? Now again, just you have to take very little water, this soap and do like this. Yes, your guess is right. We are making a sort of tree. Very good. You don't have to be particular. You can go just little bit here and there. Very good. That's very nice, dear. And now just with little hand, make small branches. Okay, so I think you are comfortable. Very good, very good. Yes, this line should be little thick, okay? Because the trunk of the tree is always thick, na? We have made a trunk of the tree. And these are the branches. Okay. Okay, just finish this, then I will proceed. Don't worry, I'm here. Just waiting for you to complete. So, children, just show me how you have done. Good, good, good. Please take less water, dear. See, spreading little bit, na? Just take less water. Otherwise, full color will be spread. This red color will spread on the yellow one. And you won't get a nice picture. You have to be very careful while taking. See, you have to take very less color. Just touch it like this. Just don't dip full brush in the color soap. Just touch it, okay? Okay. So now we will be making leaves, okay? So we will make use of our finger. Just look at me. Just you have to dip your finger like this. Little. Like this. And mix like this. We will make leaves like this. Okay, so you don't have to take much color, much soap in the hand, on the finger. You just have to touch the soap. If you will take more soap in your hand, then you will spread all the color in the paper. See, like this. So we'll be making leaves all on the branches. Yes, you can draw, you can make this leaf randomly. There is no need of any particular shape or like that. You can just make the leaves randomly on the branches. See, branches where you have done randomly, in the same way you have to make the leaves also randomly. Yes. So slowly, slowly our tree is coming to its shape, isn't it? You just have to dip your finger in this soap and very less. Okay, dear, I'm repeating myself. Please be careful while soaking your finger in the soap. You have to take just a pinch. That's why if more water, again, same thing, it will spread on the paper. Just don't make leaf on this branch. I show you something very interesting over here. Okay, so just avoid this branch. I show you something. We'll make something beautiful. Okay, I'm waiting. Just finish all the leaves part. Then we will make something interesting in this. Yeah, in this painting. Perfect, perfect. That's right. Just go slow, dear. Be easy with the soap water and just do it slowly, slowly. Very good, very good. Perfect, perfect. Okay. So now just take your pencil and just look at me what I am doing. We will just make a, just with very light hand to just get a little idea, okay? We will make the beehive. Okay, so just make a U shape like this. Like this. This is just for a rough idea, that's all. We don't want this shape. That's why I have drawn with pencil. Otherwise, I would have drawn with sketch pen. Okay. So, there is a beehive on this tree. We are going to make that. Okay. So, now same thing. How we made the leaves. Na? Again, same thing. Same way you have to just put drops like this on this full shape. I'm just making first this dots on the outline so that you can know how V is going to take shape. Can you see? This is the shape of our beehive. Okay. Now I'm just putting these dots inside also. Don't worry, children. I'll wait for you. Just do it nicely. Yes, this shape also can go here and there, no worries. If it is little bit here and there, it's perfectly fine. This is just an estimation. Don't want just a perfect shape like this. Little bit here and there is no problem. Just be careful. Yes. And make dots inside. Don't make dots too nearby, because they spread little. The paper is still soggy, little bit wet, na? So the color spreads little. So just put your dots, giving little space. Yes. Here, see, when I did very close, na, so they got mixed up. So here I just left little space. Can you see? Yes, the color spreads because the paper is still little bit of wet. Yes, just make this. Just make this shape and just fill inside the this U-shaped type of egg, na, this. Okay. So now what we will make? We will make some bees around this. So just do take your thumb. What you will do? You will use your thumb and just look at me. Just deep like this. Again, very less water. It should be just wet. It should not be drippy. See, I'm just throwing out all this. See, it's wet only. Okay. And what I will do? Just press it like this. We are making bees because the bees are bound to be here near the hive, na? I show you, we are still supposed to give little bit shape to the these. Yes. So we are going to make bees around the hive, okay? So now, okay. Yeah, you have to use your thumb because thumb is little big, na? Little thicker than your finger. Finger is so thin and thumb is little thick. So we want little big shape. That's why we use thumb here. Very good. We don't want finger because finger will give you very small bee. That's why. Just take less water, dear. If you will take more water, again the same thing. Okay, now you just have to take your black color. Yeah, you can take the brush also, but I think color will be more. Yeah, you can take pencil also. Even pencil is okay, but if you have black color, then take it that. It will be more preferable. I'll just show you, see what we will do. We will make like three, opposite three and three. Make three both the sides. Yes. On both the sides you have to, once you have to make this way and other side you have to make the opposite. Okay. So I don't think it's difficult, dear. Good, good, good. Okay, okay. I'm just waiting. Okay, dear. Okay, no problem. I'll just show you how to make the B once again. Just look at me. I show you, okay? I have one paper. See, on this paper, I'll be showing you. See, just wait. Take your thumb. Right. Dip it like this. Don't take much water. See, I'm taking so less. Just dip it like this. And press it like this properly. Can you see? So we get a little oval shape. We want little bit oval shape. That's why. Yes. So I made like this. Okay. Okay, okay, okay. Don't worry. I'm here just waiting for you to complete. Yes, you have to make around this. Not near this height. You can make three, you can make two also, no worries. You can make according to the space you are having around. If you any, in any ways, you are, if your height is little big and you are feeling that my highs are cannot come here, then you can take two or three also, no worries, dear. Yes, yes, it's perfectly fine. You can make you are more than five also, six also, you can make two also. It's on you how much you make, okay, dear, no worries. It's perfectly fine. Just we want to show that the bees are roaming around this tree near its hive. That's all. That is the only purpose. Okay. Yes, I will just show you. See, like this we make three, na? Like this we have to do like this and then opposite three. Like this. I'll show you once again. See, like this and like this. Yes. Okay, so I hope I'm clear. Okay, just I'm waiting. You finish till here. And then I will proceed. Don't worry. Okay, now what we will do? We will make the antennas of our bee. See, we'll make one like this and one like this. Small, small, not big, okay? Yes, the bees are so small, na? So their antennas are also small. This is not butterfly, na? That's why we are making small, small. Yes. Just make small, small antennas. And now a small invert V. See, just like this. Yes, here down. See, here. I'll just show you again. See, this was the butter V, na? So here you have to make like this antenna. And here like this. Again, little bit of antenna and a inverted V over here. Okay. Very good. Very good. Now what we will do, we will make eyes of this bee. So we will make two small dots on the antenna part. Yes. You just have to touch there. Yeah, you don't have to make big eyes, na? That's why. Very good. Okay. Now what we will do, we will just draw sleeping line like this. Just draw sleeping line inside the body of the bees. Don't worry, I'm waiting for you to come till here. Just don't worry. So can you see these all bees are moving around its hive? The hive is the house of the bees, na? So that's why all the bees are doing buzz, buzz, buzz around the hive. Yes, they want to go near the hive only. That's why. Very good, very good. I can see you all are doing so well. It's looking beautiful, dear. Just don't worry. Nah, just make a sleeping line inside this bees. Yes, this will give the perfect bee shape. Yes, yes, I can see you are doing properly. Very good, dear. Very good, very good. That's very nice. Okay, okay. Just finish it. Then we will give the final touch to this our painting. Wonderful. Okay. So now just take your brush. Again, just dip it little. Okay. Same process. Very less water. And just draw a slanting line like this. Like this. Yes, you have to make just a simple slanting line here. This little thick up from here and down here. Yeah, just with the brush with very little soap. Not with the turmeric. Only with the soap. Yes. The soap water reacts with our turmeric and gives you such a beautiful color. Very good. Now again we will just make little bit of grass. So just do like this. Yes, you have to make first slanting line, bacha. Just draw a slanting line, little bit up, not much up. Just take a little slant from little up here and down here. Once you do this, then you have to take little bit of, see, I'll just show you. Just dip it little and do like this, standing line. Just do it like this. Once you touch the paper, na, the color comes automatically. So you don't need, you don't have to take much water, soap. You have to take just a little soap. Just do it like this. Just be very, very slow with this. Okay, now take your black sketch pen and just give an outline here around this hive. So this will look so beautiful. Just give an outline around this. Yeah, with your sketch pen. Don't worry, children. Do it slowly, slowly. No hurry. Just do it. Now, we can see little, little space here. I'm putting little, little black color in this space. Can you see this yellow color? Na? Wherever you find little, little yellow, just put the sketch pen little bit, haphazardly. You did not do to color, just put little, little roughly. Yes, you have to do outline here. This round, all round this hive. Yes, you can draw according to your shape of hive. No need to make same like this. Now, whatever shape your hive is having, you can just put it like that. Just don't worry about the shape, dear. It's perfectly fine. Whatever shape you have made is perfectly fine. Just don't worry about that. Just draw the line. It will give a nice effect to your painting. Okay. Yes. Now, with the same sketch pen, see, you are having little, little space in this middle. Na? So, just put little, little sketch pen over here. That's right. In between. So, this will give a very beautiful effect to your hive. The hive looks so beautiful. Very good, very good. I can see you all are doing so well. Very good. And now, last but not the least, what? You have to put your name on the painting. Yes. So, when somebody asks who made this beautiful painting, you can tell your that you have made it. So, see, I am writing my name. You can write with the sketch pen only. So, you also have to write your name. That's very good. Just write your name on the bottom of the painting. Yes, dear. I can see. Yes, yes. It's looking beautiful. Just don't worry, first finish the color, na? Then you can write the name. Don't worry, don't worry. First finish this little black part. Once you finish this, once you finish with all the portion, then you have to write your name. Yes, you have to write your name in the corner. Yes. You can write in capital letter, no worries, dear. Just no problem, you can write in the way you know how to write. Just don't worry about the case. You can write in upper case, you can write in lower case. No worries. That's wonderful, wonderful. I can see all of you doing well. Now, children, just show me those who have finished. Just show me, let me see what you have done. I want to see your creations. Very good, very good. I can see many of you have finished. That's very nice, very nice. Those who are not finished, just finish it and show me. Wonderful, wonderful. That's very nice, dear. Beautiful. Awesome job. Yes. You all have done so nice. Please just, those who have finished, show me on the screen so that I can know what you made today. Beautiful, dear. That's right. You have to write your name in the corner, dear. Don't worry. Very good. No need to write full name. You can write just your name. First name. That's all. No need to write the full name. Perfect. Perfect. Okay, children. So it seems now all of you have done a nice job. It's looking so beautiful. I hope, children, you all enjoyed today's painting. Very good. Very good. I hope no difficulty. That's nice, dear. Wonderful job. Very good. Very good. I can see beautiful job. Beautiful. Wonderful. That's very nice. Very good. Very good. Perfect. Perfect. It's looking wonderful. So children, I hope you all enjoyed today's session. Yes, it's simple but beautiful. So all of you, very good, very good. So it's time to say bye, dear. Have a nice time, children. Okay, okay. So we'll be meeting in other session with some more wonderful things, exciting things. So till then, bye.